We are here live at Combate Estrellas with one of the hallowed halls of Black House MMA, one of its biggest and brightest stars, one Bubba Jenkins.
What's up,
slams
man?
At kills.
What's up, buddy?
What's going on?
Not much, man. Just chilling out, man. Getting ready.
And getting ready, that's exactly it. Because, I mean, those who have followed your career thus far know that the future is bright. That you can literally pick any place and any promotion that you want, and it is your oyster.
Right.
So what do you have cooking?
Right, like you said, I'm always in the kitchen, man. I'll never just hit mitts and die. I'll never just continue to train. I'm always cooking. I'm always looking towards the future. Right now, I'm sitting back. The dealer's got the cards. I'm sitting back. He's handing out the cards, and I'm waiting to get my hand. I'm waiting to play my hand. I'm just talking to different organizations. Not something serious, but just to see where we're going so we can get to that ultimate stage of the UFC. And they know we're on the radar. They know about all this. We're just being smart. Like I said, I just had a son. The dealer's got the cards. I'm just collecting my cards and waiting to play my hand. Cause I already know I got some good cards. I already know it. With the team that I got at Black House and my personal training partner, one-on-one partner Tommy Aaron.
Oh,
it's hard and popping. With his striking, my wrestling. Over.
That's incredible. Again, as a fight fan, it's just stuff that you dream about. You kind of like, you're middling around in your job and you're like, oh, but what's going on at Black House?
Right. Yeah. So if you're a true fight fan, when you think about different fighters in the game and you think about different athletes and you're like, man, this fighter is really good, but he would be great if he did this. Or he would be great if he trained here. Or if he would just get with that coach. When you start to see that as a true fight fan, you're like, man, that guy's going to be good. Once you start to see those pieces of the puzzle go together, man, that guy's with him? Yeah. Oh, that's going to be really good. Yeah. Well, that guy's got that nutritionist? Man, his weight is going to be awesome. So when you see that, that starts to put puzzle together true martial artists, people who are truly mixing up their craft and trying to tone into being great. And that's one thing that we're doing at Black House. Everyone has their great craft, and everyone's blending it together. This person's getting with that person, this striker's getting with that wrestler, and the combination, you guys are going to see later in life that the combination is one to be wanted for.
Absolutely. I couldn't have put it better myself. Now, a lot of people, when they hear Black House, it's synonymous with one Anderson the Spider Silva, right. One Leona the Dragon the Cheetah. But as I can see it, with you, Blake Troop, Tommy Aaron, the list goes on and on.
Right,
Vince, the Anomaly Cachero at the helm with the
camera.
With the camera.
You can't forget Kona. I mean, we got some young, hungry guys. Obviously, everyone knows Black House for what it was. The historical tradition that Black House was, it rings in everyone's ears. But the thing that they don't see and the thing that they haven't seen in a while is the new regime. Elon and a couple of the guys in management over there at Black House are doing a great thing with the coaching staff, doing a great thing with the athletes, building Renee in the back with our fast twitch.
Absolutely.
I mean, we're big in the one-stop shop at Black House. And I think the world will start to see, not just mixed martial arts, but all combatants will start to see this is a one-stop shop.
Excellent. Now, speaking of one-stop shop, where can people find you on social media? So, feel the gospel of what Bubba Jenkins.
The gospel, man, that's funny you say that. I'm easy to find, and I'm easy to talk to. And you'll never see me be too, oh, look, give me a second, I'm doing. I'm always in the streets. I got my ear to the people. Bubba_Jenkins, Bubba Jenkins MMA, all of it is on social media. If you just look for me, you can find me. Yeah. If they say they can't find me, they truly didn't well.
No.
I'm easy to be found.
No.
But we all know, at the end of the day, my opponents, them don't want war.
They don't want none.
Them don't want war.
They don't want none. So give them a follow, like the page. It's Bubba Jenkins and According to Woods. And we are live at Combate Estrellas. And we are out.
Outie.